Really? I haven't done anything yet.
I should be going.
You gotta lock down the lift.
That's nice. Coolant pumps. Oh yes, I'm missing four. Really? Ooh, that's cool though. A little better way RTX.
We need to fix this thing ASAP.
You didn't help me back there? How am I gonna get there? You don't ask questions? How is this like this? Go ahead, round, baby. I'm definitely gonna charge. Hey, you don't sneak from behind. Come one from there. Something tells me. See, why does it fail just walking? I wonder how different they are today.
Fix it fast. If the plant goes boom, we can throw the spool in the pool.
It's close. We can figure this out. Where does that go?
My old enemy, the clock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with and squeeze him. He is very clever. He is trying to sneak in. He got caught his hand in the fish trap.
That's creepy. Is that poop? That is fantastic.
Thank you.
guess.
This place is gonna come down. Hey, take it away from me. Why do they love me?
Thank you. just fix the pipes.
Let's go.
right now. Ah, come on, two more? Ugh. No double jump. So was it the furnace? You're making my... Hey, this looks like a boss. Oh, wow. No boss here. How do I use the... I missed it one. Thank you. I can do this one too. I can do both. Wait a minute. I can put ammo efficiency.
Wait, what?
Safer when you're around.
Do you know this Ahti guy?
Do you know this Ahti guy?
Of course. My favorite coffee break buddy.
My favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories.
He probably knows more than anyone else around here.
You can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm
guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. There are just some stones that
are better left unturned. You know?
What do you know about the service?
Not much. I think it's the director only.
Salvador told me about the time he saw Trench use it. Sounds like that gun can do some serious damage.
I did see pictures of it once, though.
Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though. It looks different, to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something?
It's new. Is new
a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Hey, what do you do here?
What exactly is the power plant?
I only know what Salvador told me. But I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau. And it's got two very simple rules. One, keep it below a certain temperature. Two, don't ever open it. And three, it's classified, so I should ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
It's all part of the job.
Irish.
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance section.
I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't
bother.
Learned everything I know from Salvador. Best security agent this
bureau has. I doubt it.
And you like your job?
You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos. I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
And the hiss.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much. They use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss, having completely erased the people inside,
is
a pretty fucking horrible thought.
Or they're just using whatever they find in their vent.
In any case, they are really eager to get inside.
Why do you think that is?
I don't know.
They want to make my life harder?
I should be going.
Try to stay alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.